Silks from the Cowley Shell found here suggest trade with Central Asia, the Eastern Mediterranean, and the Red Sea. It's possible. So these men are doing a war in China. Looks like he has Viking disease, a Dupuytren's contracture. You can see it's caused the fingers on his hand to become warm.